Ramiah Martin's story is remarkable.
Some combination of good thinking, good care, and divine intervention.
That combination came together at Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital. Ramiah was brought here after she was born with an extremely rare and often fatal condition. Dozens of specialists brainstormed to find the right combination of innovation, technology, and medicine to save her life.
This is the actual 3D model of Ramiah when she was about 4 months old. Doctors used this so that they could better understand exactly what they needed to do. Here you can see she doesn't have a trachea, and her esophagus wasn't formed properly.
We knew we have a one shot to take care of this problem.
Doctors created a windpipe using her esophagus. It's strengthened with this small plastic-like piece created on a 3D printer. It's the first time something like this has ever been done.
It's not just technology, it's not just innovation, it's application to real people, real flesh and blood.
Ramiah's family is thanking the doctors, the hospital, and God.
Put all our faith in God, you know, and sure enough, here it is today, and she's going home.
Ann Shannon, WGAL News 8.